two rare tigers made their debut at a Tennessee zoo. Danny, a critically endangered Sumatran tiger, went into labor on May 5th at the Memphis Zoo. Her two adorable cubs are a real cause for celebration. According to WWF, there are less than 400 Sumatran tigers left in the wild. These tigers could one day weigh up to 300 pounds, but for now, they're tons of cuteness.